transfer the Asphyx into this container. Now carefully, very carefully. Got it! If we wanted to keep this Asphyx, we'd only have to transfer this container to the vault. The water pipe that's fed by the spring.